Oh, dude. Come on, you're at work. Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place. All I had to do was make it through the garage. It seems simple enough.
Is it true that Hatch got shot?
Shot at, anyway. Right on stage. That is fucked up.
Has escaped custody. He is to be neutralized at all cost.
This fucker down.
Gonna make my life any easier. There's gotta be a way out of here.
Adventures in Flesh by L. Hakola. Chapter 11.
Is somebody playing an audiobook over the radio? Whoever that is, shut it off now.
I think I'll just leave that right there.
Somebody find out where that's coming from. This is supposed to be a secure channel.
He was still dressed in his...
Damn. The alarm must have locked everything down. Maybe I can turn it off. Oh, shit. Okay. That's what I'm talking about. Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
You see, Hatch getting shot at was an insider job. Might create a window for us, but... Serena's looking for you. Remember what we said. All these monsters have switch to the Monarch frequency to make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Beth, I've got company.
Copy that. That's the last of them.
And you're back for some quality time with Bobby Radford. Hope you're doing okay tonight, Riverpoint. It's been a pretty freaky day, and I'm kind of hoping things will calm down now.
Exact coordinates for Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept. This is Home Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Beth?
I'm on my way.
He took out my entire squad. Requesting immediate backup. In here. Attention all units. Route to the tunnels immediate.
Negative. Seal off all exit points, but I go in alone.
Again.
I could see the mansion where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there.
What have we got here?
I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener. It would drain my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
Hit!
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful. Security's tight. Maybe you want to shut that machine off.
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
There's gotta be a way to get past that gate.
This is the only tunnel entrance Joyce could have entered through.
Secure the exit. I'm going in alone.
Sir, are you sure you don't want support?
We've seen what Jack can do. I'm the only one who can stop him. If he gets to the mainland, you lose him for good. Secure the exit.
Beth should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
Sir, just... I know he explained this to me already, but... Let me just confirm. Mr. Hatch really wants me to shoot you?
He wants you to shoot at him. And he wants it to be convincing. Your exit is as we've discussed. Get to your position, blend in. They'll think you're responding to what just went down. The blind spot you'll need has been prearranged.
I know the plan. I just don't get it.
You don't have to get it. You just have to do it and keep your mouth shut. This is way above your pay grade, son.
Yes, sir.
He arranged his own assassination? What the fuck?
A traitor fired shots during Mr. Hatch's speech. I assume this was Beth Wilder.
We both know it wasn't. Hatch wanted to send Monarch into a state of disarray. Best way to avoid blame? Look like the target. Shooting up half a puzzle amusement park.
Yeah, well, Monarch does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Okay, Dr. Amaral's somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we'll take it out before anybody notices.
Okay, lead the way.
We need to get to Dr. Amaral's office. The stutter could collapse any second.
What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work.
Shit! Oh, that drone!
In the wrong place at the wrong time. Literally.
Jack, Dr. Amaral's in there. We need to get her out before time kicks in.
There we go.
We shouldn't wait. Let's go get Dr. Amaral. Before time kicks back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it, Doctor.
Wait, what? Oh no. That's gonna be good. It's really happening. You're Jack Joyce. You're here to kill me.
No, but you're coming with us. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking.
Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat.
Come on, Doctor!
Hurry up!
You'll never get away with this.
Shit.
Get in!
Joyce! Somehow he got right past us! Go, let him escape! Somebody call him scream!
Jack, they're closing the gate. We'll be sitting ducks here unless you get it open for us.
I'll take care of it. You get going as fast as you can, okay? open that gate.
What about you?
You're clear. Go.
I can swing by and...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. I'll make my own way out.
My plan was simple. There was a bridge to the mainland. I'd fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car, drive it back to the swimming pool.
Just remember, we need your ass alive for the next part.
We'll see how it shakes out. Beth and Dr. Amaral clear, it was time for me to get gone. For that, I needed wheels. Okay, time to get a ride out of here. Valet parking. Beloved by Carth...